Hello everyone, before we jump into the video, I wanted to show you the hunter's profile who was in the video because if you look at his profile, like, yeah, of course, this is also really impressive, the level and all. But the thing which caught my eye the most, bro, is almost about 90% win rate on almost every killer. Of course, like, there's some ones he don't play often, obviously, but 700 matches with Wu Chang and 86% win rate is, this is like the most impressive thing I saw this season. Most of you know that Wu Chang isn't really a great killer, as well as violence. Violence is even worse. I mean, there's just 25 matches but 83% win rate. If you ask me, that's very impressive. Props on this guy. Anyways, before we jump into the video again, if you like to support me, please consider liking and giving a comment to the video. It helps a lot with the algorithm. Anyways, see you guys on the video. Bye bye.